Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Hang on the dormitory. Welcome back, one and all, to Trails of Cold Steel. I am the Dark Seraph, and last time we went to class and I talked with everyone. That's just a vacant room. This is Elliot's room. Looks like he ain't around. Someone's in here. Oh, it's Eustace. Not really good at handling situations. I'm not good at either. I'm a noble, but I've never really spent much time with other members of nobility. Eustace? Seems as though neither one of us is an ordinary noble, but your problems have nothing to do with me. Don't expect my assistance next time. I take it Eustace is more of an introvert. This is Gaius's room. Who is it? It's Rain. He's busy, so I'm not gonna bother him too much. If he's studying, he's studying. School's important, kids. This just looks like a storage room. That's exactly what it is. Greetings! I heard that it's traditional for the wind of the orchestra to stage a really big concert. I'm gonna try to find out more about that tomorrow, but I'm getting really excited just thinking about it. That's gonna be a big goal to work toward for the time being. That was a delicious meal, courtesy of that. Thanks to that, I ought to be in good shape for tomorrow. Okay. That's the Trista. This is the dining hall. And kitchen. Another vacant room. Go out late at night. Upstairs, I think it's the girls' room. Yeah, here's Alyssa. She likes lacrosse. What's wrong? Okay. Her family, I'm gonna guess is. I'm gonna guess that she's a noble too. Or at least higher class. I think that was Emma's room. Or fee. Yeah. I like talking to the classmates. That's actually just kind of nice. And here's Laura with your big fucking claymore on the wall. Good evening, Rain. Hey, Laura. I like how you set up your room. It's pretty relaxing. My room is a fucking mess. I really need to clean up in here and get rid of some shit that I don't need. It's It's probably because we've both grown up immersed in the way of the sword. Our room at home feels more or less the same. Helps my dinner settle. That's a vacant room. And here's Sarah. Yeah. May. Old Schoolhouse Mystery 2 required. Okay. Lower class dorms, okay. Let's go take care of the unrequired stuff first. Oh, Crow. Emma, what's it? Well, I gotta go to the bookstore anyway, so. There you are. It's not a big deal. I got into the academy on a scholarship, so what I can return it by the okay. Class 7 is especially small class too, so helping each other just seems like the natural thing to do. Mm-hmm. So I can just play Waifu Simulator with the girls. Presumably the guys, too. These are the upper class. There's the quest giver. Straight shot south from these dorms. It's by the riverside. You can't miss it. Emil! Oh, I know him. You know what I mean. I know the guy they're talking about. Thank you. fucking spend time with Gaius. I'm not an artistic person. That's gonna change the appearance of their weapons, or if it's just in name only. Now, Machias is in the chess club. So if he's anywhere, he's right here. What are you doing here? I'm just looking for where I would take the books. I wish that was marked on the map. Anyway, with the if I extend the map, it would be. Main building, first floor. Thank you. Doesn't look like there's anyone else here that needs a book. That's two books. Three to go. Yes, somebody up here. I don't care, just take the damn book. Maybe the library? Yes. Oh, instructor. Maybe the gymnasium? Doesn't look like it, no. Well, that's... didn't look up the second floor. There's no one even up here. Okay. Maybe the courtyard? No. Maybe the academy field. No. Engineering building, maybe. No. Where the fuck do I take this last book? Delivered behind the War of Lions to Instructor Thomas. No, it's not telling me anything. Maybe back in town? Yes. At the at Class 7's dormitory, seriously? Up on the second floor. Yeah, it's just a storage room. Third floor. One of the girls needs it. Oh, Sarah? That's the academy. That's from the magazine I use the academy's money to buy. Thank you. Fate! That wasn't that big a deal. Another sword tail.
Caught one.
Okay, that's to gather more fish if I want. Nah. Oh yeah, I can hang out with Sarah if I want, but I don't see that as being necessary. Especially since I'm out of bonding points for the time being. Well, let's get to the main meat of things. Next time on Trails of Cold Steel. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.